So this is where you're going. May we head towards the game shop? After we destroyed the tower's center, we took the 999,999 Rand pigs and left the Golden Summit behind us. There are still many unsolved mysteries, such as why the CPUs have been forgotten, or how to free the Rand pigs from the curse. But we were able to solve the troubles caused by a girl named Esha, who desired to save a girl named Isha without a single casualty. Leanbox is still in an unending battle with outside invaders, but with our new friend Esha and my younger sister Nephthir, I have a feeling this nation can be great again.
Did you call me your younger sister, Verd?
Oh, you heard that?
Everybody did.
So they have. In any case, my story has come to a close.
Thank you. Damn it! Where did that girl run off to?
Why are you having trouble? It's just one little girl. If she gets away, the Last Station Army will become a laughingstock.
But she's far more agile than one would expect. We can't keep up.
Don't worry. She'll reach her limit soon enough. Keep searching! Bring out the rest of our reserve forces. She must be caught no matter what the cost.
Roger!
They're pretty persistent. How long do they plan on chasing me? Ow! I really like these clothes, but now they're all ripped up. How did it end up like this? We're finally in the next city. Yumi, how are you holding up?
I'm all right, but we're pretty far from the last city, aren't we?
Yeah. It's unfortunate travel is taking so long. We need to get to the Basilicom stat so we can understand what's going on.
I agree. Hey, Noir? Do you know why our shares went down so much?
I don't know. Nobody in the last city even knew that we were CPUs for some reason. That was a first. I wish we could just fly back to the Basilicom, but we don't have enough shares to transform for that long. Well, there's no point in complaining. I should count myself lucky that we were able to meet up. Now, since we're here, why don't we do a little investigating around the city?
Intel gathering is a basic, after all.
Right. Smart thinking, Yumi.
You did teach me that many times, Noir. Hey, what about that cafe? There are lots of people there, so it should be perfect.
All right, let's try there. Hello, could I have a minute of your time?
I haven't seen your face around here. Who are you?
I'm just a CPU passing, but I mean, we've arrived here for sightseeing.
Tourists, huh? It's rare for our city to get any of those. We're so remote.
I completely forgot this city is notorious for not having any tourist attractions or specialty trinkets.
Noir!
I couldn't help it. Even I panic once in a while.
How suspicious.
We're not suspicious. See, it's just the two of us sisters on vacation. Right, Yumi?
You know it, big sis!
Why are your voices so strained?
Now that I recall, I feel like I've seen your faces somewhere. I think it was...
Wait, does that mean...
Oh, I remember now. They're members of that secret organization that's been causing a ton of trouble lately.
Wait, what do you mean? You're saying these girls are members of that shady organization?
I don't know about the smaller one, but the taller girl definitely is, without a doubt. There was a flyer. It came with today's morning paper. This girl, she looks exactly like the one in the wanted picture.
What? What do you mean? There's no way I'm at anything like that. This is a huge misunderstanding.
You calling me a liar? There's no way. Black hair, pigtails, and a jet black dress. There's no doubt about it. She's Noir of Happy Max. She's likely here plotting to overthrow Last Station.
Excuse me?
Okay, but who's the smaller one?
She must have kidnapped her from somewhere. Don't worry, young lady. You're safe now.
Just wait a dang minute. Why would I overthrow my own country when I'm already its sworn leader?
See? She's already deluded herself into thinking she's Last Station's dictator or something.
Hey, what's all this commotion about?
Oh, good timing. The wanted criminal Noir has appeared, and she's even kidnapped this girl.
What did you say? Whoa, it's true. She looks just like Noir, the subhuman slaughterer. To think she would add kidnapping to her sins.
No, you have it all wrong. Why won't anyone believe me?
There's no use in arguing. For the sake of the world and Last Station, I will arrest you here and now. Come quietly now. First, release that girl.
That they're after. Let's split up here for now. I don't need you to put yourself in danger, too. I escape. But this is also a form of insurance. I'm pretty sure I've been put on the wanted list throughout all of La Station. If I'm captured, then you're the only one that I'll be able to rely on. Please understand.
Okay, fine.
Good girl. Be careful, okay?
Bam! She got away!
After her! Don't let her escape!
Everything's all right now, young lady.
Mm.
must have gone through a terrifying ordeal. But don't worry. I'm sure Last Station's prided soldiers will capture Noir.
Noir! Am I really just dead weight after all? Uni, I hope she's all right. This is Uni I'm talking about. She's gonna be totally fine. All right, I better hurry and shake off these idiots before I'm in real trouble.
Thank you.
on!
What's this?